find a spot for you, like whether you have a yoga mat or a towel or just like an area on your floor. So just find a seated place. And you'll want to feel your sitz bones, the bones that you sit on. You know, if you have a bony bum, you can feel them. You want to feel them really grounded into the floor. Really invest in that downward pull. Feel the floor beneath you. And you want your spine to be nice and long so that you can breathe nice and deeply. You can close your eyes. Yeah. Just gonna take some inhales and exhales. Really notice your breath. As you inhale, this time we're gonna open the eyes and reach the arms up overhead. Allow your palms to meet. And as you exhale, bring the arms down. Inhale. And exhale. Inhale. And so as you exhale, interlock the fingers and press the palms up. Go ahead and allow the chin to drop down towards the chest. Feel your arms lengthening. Pressing the arms back slightly. Deep breath. As you inhale, and uninterlace the fingers, palms together, look up. And exhale, bring the arms down. We're gonna go ahead and go into a child's pose. So you can come onto all fours. Then you're gonna sit back on your heels. And you take your forehead as close to the ground as it will go. You might rest it there and take a few breaths. Good. As you inhale, slowly walk your hands in towards your body so you can start to sit up. And then just take your legs straight ahead of you. Keep your breath flowing. We're going to stretch forward. Inhale, reach the arms up overhead. And exhale, reach forward. Feel the spine lengthening here. Listen to your breath. Notice your inhales. Notice your exhales. And allow the forehead to come down towards the legs. And slowly sit up. Good. Go ahead and bring your right knee up so that you can plant your foot. Then you're going to take the foot across that leg. I'll turn towards you so you can see that. So you can either leave this leg straight or pull it in towards you so that the foot's right by your bum. Okay, you're going to reach up your left arm. Yeah, so opposite of the knee that's up. Then you're gonna take your arm across your body and look around behind you. So we're just doing a nice gentle twist. Notice your breath. As you inhale, look forward. Exhale, just the other way. Inhale, look forward. And exhale, unwind your legs. Good. Bring your left leg up now. Take it across the body. And same thing, you can keep that leg straight or pull it in so that the heel's right by your bum. Inhale, this time raise up your right arm. We take it across the body so you can hook the elbow. And again, look around behind you. Notice your breath. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, twist the other way. Inhale, look forward. And exhale, unwind. Come back into that seated place. Go ahead and close your eyes. Notice your breath. Notice what moves inside you as you inhale and exhale. Feel that stillness as you give all of your focus to your breath, to feeling yourself sitting there. And open your eyes.